Hello, I'm Eric Brooks with Alpine Electronics, and today I want to take you on an inside look at our S-Series line of speakers. This speaker lineup consists of 8 models that fit a wide range of OEM applications, so whether you're discovering audio for the first time and trying to upgrade your OEM system, or you want a high-performance audio system on a budget, these are the products for you. So let's check it out. So S-Series has been a very reliable product line from Alpine, and with this new generation, it takes it to a whole other level. These new products are all high resolution playback, which means they can play back information beyond what the human ear can hear, and it does it while giving you great sound in your vehicle. And again, we have 8 models within this line, so we fit many of the different OEM applications and OEM placements in the vehicles. So let's talk a little bit about some of the technologies and the benefits of these products for your car. And I'm gonna go ahead and step around here, and I'm gonna start off with one of our brand new solutions. This is our 8-inch component solution. So this is the mid-bass driver out of our 8-inch component set. So first off, you'll notice our hammer surround. This trickles down from our series. This gives us great control and great movement out of here, so we can get a lot of mid-bass and a lot of sound out of this speaker. Another thing you'll notice is a whole new cone material. This is a polypropylene graphite mica cone, so it's very lightweight and rigid. So when this thing is moving really, really fast, it doesn't distort, it doesn't change shape that makes your sound not sound good, right? So that means less distortion. So it's that. Now the other thing is, you'll notice dimpling on the front of this cone, okay? So when that mica is laid down, there's actually a process where we remove portions of that mica, which leaves a dimpling. So what that does, it adds to the rigidity of the cone. It also helps that sound to really bounce off of the cone material, giving you great live sound and performance in your vehicle. So that's our 8-inch driver. Also in this set, you'll see an inline crossover. So this goes in line with the tweeter, very easy installation, right? So that's your crossover that tells what sound to go to the tweeter and protects it. And this is the tweeter itself. So this is our tweeter that comes in our 8-inch component set and our 6.5-inch component set. So this is a swivel tweeter, right, within the housing, but if it's going into an OEM application and you can't use the surface mount or you don't want to use the surface mount, it can actually break down. So we take the back off here, we'll put that right there, you pop the tweeter out of the housing. So now it's much smaller, so it can fit in a wider range of OEM applications behind the factory grill. Now, if you have an even smaller grill and you need it to go smaller, no problem. We just turn this counterclockwise, we take this ring off, and now we have a very small tweeter that can fit pretty much anywhere. So that's our high resolution tweeter for the 8-inch component set and the 6.5-inch component set. So that's what we have there. Now, we also have a very unique product that we're just releasing, which is called our 6x9 component. So it gives us our 6x9 mid-bass driver here, again, hammer surround, that same cone material we just talked about in the 8-inch, which gives us great live sound performance in the vehicle. So we have that, but the unique aspect of this is the fact that it has a coax for the high range. So you have a mid-range, a 3-inch mid-range, and a smaller tweeter element for this. So this fits in many OEM applications like a Toyota, a Chevy, a Chrysler, many of those will fit this perfectly. So that is a very unique solution for us, and we're very happy to have this to market to fill more of the needs that you have in your vehicle, giving you great sound. So those are some unique solutions that we have in the S-Series line that is now available. And so something else that we have, let's talk about the rest of the models, right? So we have the 8-inch component set, we have a 6.5-inch component set, and we have this 6x9 component set. And then we have a wide range of coaxials. We have a 6x9 coax, which basically means that the tweeter is integrated in with the woofer, right? So it goes right into your OEM application. So we have a 6x9 coax, we have a 6.5-inch coax, and the 6.5-inch coax comes with an adapter plate so that it can fit in a wide range of OEM applications, right? So the 6.5-inch coax and the 6.5-inch component come with this. So that allows us to tie in there. We also have a 5.25-inch coax and a 4-inch coax, as well as a 5x7 or 6x8 as it's commonly known, coax. So again, we have applications for these to fit in many OEM locations and give you great sound performance for your vehicle. So I want to thank you for taking a few minutes to look at the S-Series line with me. I hope that you were able to find something new about this line today. And until we talk again, remember to always let the Alpine play.